just a little demonstration on how well this all works. And keeping this one on here as I'm ironing out my flannel pieces here to put on the blocks, I'm able to keep both of these blocks as I pull them apart. I've also lowered the ironing board. I know I was feeling it on my shoulders before because I'm pressing on the iron. I'm getting a new iron too. Woo-wee! Honey has bought me one of those super duper Cadillac of irons. I can't wait to get it. It's one of the Oscillo ones, like Jenny has on Missouri Star Quilt Company. Only mine's going to be pink. And it's one of those that will just pop up when you let go. Beep. So you never have to lift the iron up again. But this is just working so good. I just love it. Now I got my other piece right here. Just pull this over. And making the ironing board a little bit lower is helping. You know, I hurt my back, as many of you know, just with all the sewing and cutting and everything I was doing, spending a lot of hours up here. So I've got to be aware of how to keep myself ergonomically healthy. So there you have it. Pretty darn cool.